Straight at my nose. And on either side, I'm going to put up my fingers. And you have to tell me how many fingers I'm holding up. Okay? Alright, let's begin. Just keep looking at my nose. Good. Good. Alright. Good. Right? Yes. Okay. That's very good. Very, very good. Okay. I want you to keep looking at my nose, or the center of my face. I'm going to hold up my fingers again, and when they wiggle, you have to tell me. feels very good. I'm going to do the other ear now, and I'm going to do the same test here. Okay. Tentative. Palpable. 22. Pineapple pen. Example. Sleep. Snips. Whisk. Skittles. Plastic. Pretzels. Coconut. Relax. Click. Stipple. Whiskey. You did really well. Going to brush your ears with either a soft brush or okay, perfect. I do not suspect any issues, but to be certain, I am just gonna take a little look with my otoscope, okay? Alright. Just gonna put it on. Putting a new cap on there. And I'm just sense. Okay, you have to Very, very good. Okay, now I'm going to be testing your face. I'm going to be pricking it with either a very soft and stumpy side or a hard and more pointy. Okay, you have to tell me. Good, very, very, very good. Now, I'm just going to be checking manually your face, the reflexes of your eyes. Does that hurt? Good, yeah, it should not hurt. It can always be a little bit sore, but it's fine. Okay, I just want you to try and lift your eyes like that. Okay. Good, this big smile. Look angry. Issues with allergies or your nose, perhaps? No? Quickly come and check inside your nose. Just lift your head up a little bit. Okay, just gonna look under. Gonna look so. Yeah. the hairdresser always tell them that if they see any moles to also notify you of that, okay? Or you can get a scalp check, and you know they can check if you have any suspicious moles, because they can develop also, especially in the back of the neck where the sun can still reach, okay? It's important for just skin cancer prevention, although it's very curable these days. It used to be worse in the past. Okay, just to be safe. I haven't seen anything on you, so you should be good. Okay. So, I just want you to tell me, how does this sound like? What does this sound like?
It's our test.